That's a good one. Good net game.
Oi, oh, great reaction.
His mark.
Defense, fantastic defense.
That.
He's
actually not all that far away from Lizzie Jia, is he? Yes. Right. Right. How is he going to get back into this, Prannoy? Oh, one.
Hoping to get back in this match.
First time he's actually taken the lead here. Prannoy.
And we're going to see much more, but it's difficult and it's very energy consuming. That's a good one. Good net game. Oi,
oh, great reaction!
Diet,
okay,
and has a device on his left arm that you might overdo it, and
right,
get injured, and yeah, you can also get unlucky. He's been really, really unlucky.
Yes.
You play the conditions that you think you know, but your opponent is now doing a lot of. And again, both have new plans for them to try and finish it off in straight games.
For a bit longer, tire out.
Yeah, because you want to get a little bit of feel for. Yeah, that's a good play there. The net game is going to be very decisive in the third. Again, assuming there's going to be good deception there. Game on the same side is a bit too much. I think we could change ends.
Yes, everyone has a
chance.
That's
why in tennis you switch ends after two.
After two, yeah. That would be Prannoy. Let's see.
From worse positions, if you're under a lot of pressure, you can still get it to the backcourt area, and that's what you try to utilize when you go over. German American football in garbage time, and this is gone. Yeah, and what he needs. needs to do when he's on is that he's going to attack. He's going to win the net, and then he's going to attack. Well, you could guess that. High lift. The low serve. Strategy. They're coming with a much, much more attacking strategy, so they can't do it. There's and here, that's going to be decisive. Reception, Prannoy. Third round, then eventually lost out to Kazumasa Sakai in the semi-final, and Srikant went on to win the title that year. But that means that Prannoy has the knowledge on how to do this. And though she is, good shot.
Always.
Interesting to see if he can get on the attack here.
Opponent in the Australian Open recently. Titles at the International Challenge Series level. This is where he wants to make his mark.
Defense, fantastic defense.
That!
It's the closest we've had so far. A potentially pivotal moment, didn't you?
Possibly, yeah. He's got to maintain the control of the net.
The second round.
Oi, fantastic reactions.
Great work there.
Oh, that's brilliant.
What a win here. Yong.